was as Thomas Cubitt. He was a master builder that lived between 1788 and 1855. He is best known for his employment in developing many of the historic streets and squares of London.